Yeah, I think it's SR, but it's like
similar. I think it's SR. Maybe, I don't know.
I love this. Yeah, I know it's... I know his fucking skin and shit. Well, that's got all on.
Thank you.
Hello, hello, hello. How's everybody doing today? We've got some doubles underway. Good old Colin Amack versus Awanid, and two of the oldest teams in SK Smash facing off once again. It's 1-1 right now in this best of three. Let's see how it goes. So Yellow Team gonna take the first off with that meaty Rob out of Smash. Both teams are just fighting for control of the ledge here. It looks like Blue Team is starting to take form here. They have control and now see how far they can push this disadvantage. Maybe even get both stocks off this now. It looks like Yellow wants to try and take the stage, but Cole isn't leaving without a fight by any means. It's the blue stage, but this is Yellow's turn to make a push for it. Nadia actually the only one holding onto their third stock still. Good read on the roll away. Don't really want to roll into Rob, so I can kind of understand that. Good read. All around. Finishing touch going to take Rob off the top. Nadia still holding on to three here. This is good because now AWOL on his last stock, and then there goes that Pikachu stock. However, there's a good chance that share stock might be utilized later in the game. At the same time, AMAC known for his incredible stock tanking. Holding on to a solid piece of his second stock here. He's got lots to work with. And with Cole at such a high percent, there's a large chance that he's going to take that stock. What Blue Team doesn't want here is a situation where AMAC loses his stock and it's a 2v1 with him at low percent. You'd rather have two players, even if AMAC is at a bit of a higher percent. He's at 90 now. Great finishing touch on that last stock, making everything of this last stock. That side B is going to do it, but now he's got room to work with that AMAC stock there. Starting a little team combo here, double fares, chucking bananas, chucking swords. That side B is going to catch him on the ledge trap there, but it looks like... Oh, nearly a wall of pain coming out from Nadia, not going to quite get it though. AMAC's way off stage. And a big collision of hitboxes is going to mean the end of AMAC. And these 2v1 combos could be a little bit devastating despite Cole having the head-to-head count on both of these guys. Everyone's at a pretty high percent though, so one good move from just about anyone could mean the end of the game. Good DI from Cole and the Thunder there. Now Laser, he's still got his jump. He has no jump, actually. That's 2-1 for Yellow Team.